yet. Right. Carrying on. I'm gonna go find the desert trader. Trader Bob. Creepy one, that's really clingy. But it's still better than trader wreck. Because I've gotta get a trader. So I've got by some pretty cool POIs. This one looks very cool. This big spike thing on the top of it. I'm not sure what that's all about. We're filling in gaps in the map. That's what curves. What is that? Is that some type of electrical place? Or is it a religious cult? Oh, no, it's a military cult. Another? US Army plus 7. Alright, look at the map again. This is going to tower. US Army plus 7. There he is. Look, you can see him just on the map, the trader. So it's gotta be over this bridge. We'll offload it a little bit so you can see. There it is. Oh, that bridge looks took out. This is not the bridge over there. I know well, I've been into the Grand Canyon before. I fell into it, I drove into it, didn't even die. Yeah, that's a bit sketchy, isn't that? There's the Grand Canyon first. A little too closer. So, we've got, that's one way around. Is over that way. So we're going northeast. This is where I was planning on building a horde base. And the Grand Canyon Bridge. That's the top of the. There's a mine, that's the top of it. You have to fight, that's the only way out, is to fight your way through it. Down the infested mine. But if I link this up with blocks along the edge, it'll be difficult to do. But if I linked it up so the zombies could get over, but only just. And on one side, have a base, and then have two robot sledges just to knock them off down here. And then the only way out is to come out through that building. That was the plan. It's pretty deep. Okay, so have a look on the map because this won't be on here. See, great point. Let's see what next. Grand Canyon Bridge. Alright, off we go. So we're gonna go up this road and hang a right. So in my main playthrough, I actually drove. Well, I'll show you where I went off. I've got it on the videos. I found the Grand Canyon. And then escaping the Grand Canyon. Oh, there he is, Ronald McDonald. There you go, Ronnie. Into your suffering. Same body there. Well, there's an apartment block or something. That's just a nice house. That's very posh. I least we don't have to worry about falling down the canyon. Whatever it is now. So straight up Bob is clear to the right somewhere. Where's the road? This looks like a nice place to hang out for the night. Dying. Definitely handy because they're easy enough to clear and you can just stay in the room. It doesn't matter, like, if you're not making a permanent base, it doesn't matter about getting a total. We'll be a bit careful here. This could be the edge of the Grand Canyon. I think it is, you know. Yeah, there it is. It's all up down. But anyway, I came from doing a mission over there, what I call Dodge City, a desert town. And I drove off this all the way down and didn't die. As you can see, that would be really useful to get zombies to fall down, because once they're down, they're dead. That's a vulture from the... Ah, there he is. Let's find straight up Bob. Service station or something. Is it a mad spike? Oh, that's the air. Okay. Okay, where are we gonna sell? Selling one of them, so I'll chuck them on so we don't sell them. Where is that? And equip that. Just chuck that in there. Oh no, take that off. Chuck that in there. Anything else for sale? So let's just try and arrange it a bit more. Better, so we don't mistake stuff. Can't believe I'm carrying around 5 packs of gunpowder at the moment. Anything else here? That sledge. Oh yeah, that level 6 there. I'm hot. I'm heating up. What's the button? He's got sugar bits. And then I have to go and drop something off, I'm not sure. Yeah, it's got sugar bits. I'm gonna have to clean my hard drive again. It takes ages. We're getting this, Steve. So, if we've got any space here, let's chuck the meat in there. Background. Oh, Bob.
Need resistance.
Right. I need you to buy stuff, Bob. So I need your system for me money. Actually, you have some space. So what we want out of your trader, Bob, is some eight. Well, we definitely want them. We want them, of course. But we want AP-762s. That's what I'd really like. That's possible, please. We just go to archery, steel arrows and bolts. We can, but no, always the case. Never remember. I won't come back with this thing, is it? Not sure if I have one or not. AP-762s. You're a great man, Trader Bob. You're a pal now. Might get a chili dog, they're tasty. The awesome sauce recipe, I already have it. Not buying shoddy shells, I've got loads. I don't use the shells that much, I'll get them. Rebar blocks, buy them all. For money, but less than we started with. Okay. Thank you, Chica Bob, your kind words. Stupid door. No. Square this. That should stop me from overheating, I think. So that was that, So, I haven't got any space. I think there's space there. No. We get it. Yeah, that's rearranging a bit. Okay, doing alright. Everything's back to normal. So, let's get into this. Agility, flurry of blows. At least 17 speed, 17%. That's the one I really want. Each kill recharges stamina by 30 points. So let's have a look at the map again. So we're there at Trader Bob's. We know the Grand Canyon is, well, it's going over that, isn't it? So let's head southeast because there's a lot of map to be covered. And what we'll do to keep us on the right track, we'll go the furthest south and the furthest east that we can get. We'll put a quick way back there. Furthest south, southwest, southeast, the way we're going. Alright. We were going northwest, now we're going southeast. There's another broken bridge from the look of it. And basically, we'll stop at the first building that looks relatively defensible. And then we're going to clear it. This one might well be it, it's a bit big though. For a smaller building. There's the broken bridge again. It's like we're having trouble getting out of the southeast. Is that some type of hotel? Is it? Apartment block. Not sure what that is. And another building way behind it. It's a motel, is it? Motel 8. Not too big. Let's just check that vending machine. There's a ship mark a temple. What we'll do is we'll just go in and loot. Ah, there we go, come on. This actually wouldn't be too bad of a place to, you know, to hang out there. I think they're next door. Oh, toilet pistol, wow. That's pretty unusual. Oh, how to make. Oops. That worth $40. Ah, oh, this one's boarded up well. Something in that as well. No? Ski goggles. Well, I have agility level 10. Okay. Yeah. Let's just get some more of those moves through that. We can scrap that down. And take that, because those mods are pretty good. So it's in this one, is it? There you are. And all the noise. Can I fit more rounds? Yup. I always got space for more ammo. And we got, no we don't. So it's 18-18, I'm not sure if it, like, I don't really want to stay here for the night. Okay, that looks like it's going to be the main place. It's like the office. Oh, no. Oh, it's the London one. I don't like leaving cloth too much, because I need to have a register. In a minute. Oh, we've got a pallet coming up to us. He's getting up, lost his arm, he's tough as nails. Tough as nails he is. I'm gonna gather them as well. I always do this in stores and stuff. Spend all the raka. It's like one hit. Seventeen per hit. It's actually better than mine. This will wake up every zombie as well, so this will make use of it. It's easy to go and try to find where they are. Oh, I'm out of stamina. That's not good. Oh, shit. There you are, Arlene. Gone? She was only a regular Arlene, she wasn't a proper one, a feral. Some other carry pot to fly. Can't leave the glue behind, can I? But what I can do is eat that kind of shell. Scrap that and take the glue. Yeah. Where are they? Stacks of 1,000, but not. Just quickly check that. Oh, and that was the still know which we can't take more than. There's a one in here. No? Oh, and a knife. That scraps the iron man, doesn't it? Look at those. Money. No. Oh. Ah. Should have checked. Touch. And money. Money. Oh, balls. Screw it. Oil. Done here. So that's in here. Check that. $10. Safe cracking. There's a bit of an upstairs, but I'm not going to bother with it. I'm going to move on to this next building down the road. I thought I saw a building down the road there. Just get my light off. Oh, there's the desert city. I can just see it building itself. Bridge. I'm going to light on it off, obviously. So... what did I see? I saw that one through the left there. Motel 8. Should we stay in the motel since it's so close to the city? It's 20 plus 7. I've got it. Chimera doses. How deep are the other steps? Yeah, I'm gonna clear out the motel. I stay in the motel. Oh, the tough dudes live upstairs, right, I get it. Is there two in there or is there just one? Young lady, getting off of the bike, yeah? I have to leave one though. Tell me, brown down arms again. And it's not a problem.
It's like there's some type of attic.
Sure.
They'll probably be better off staying in this. In the other doors, so. Another. Let's get storage. There's something in there. No. Can we scrap that down? Yeah. We can scrap that down as well. This is my health. Right. Pretty ugly. I'll keep the washing machine for storage. Oh, there's a safe in here. I'm gonna have to go and check that one downstairs, and there's a safe in there. Got any space? Oh, no. They aren't gonna be done in time. I need to make a door. Some stuff in here. Let's get more space. Right, let's get into this. Oh, there's more than that. Well, what that is. I don't know where it is, but. Oh! Where's the screamer? Come on, screamer, where are you? There it is. Trying to get around the corner. Filthy screamer. Screamer screamed. Alright, screamer dead. Let's wait for the rest of the maggots now. The last thing we want is a dirty screamer. I can hear them. There's one of them. Screaming hard to deal with. Ah! So that was more. Where is it? Oh, there's another devil over there. I'm safe by the fence. Oh, he's not a devil. He is. Come on, soldier laddie. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Where would I get my stamina go up? I'm backing off into a snake. There you go. Right. Money first, but I was just putting in nothing. So we can find an egg. Nice if we get some eggs. Alright, cool. I'm gonna dig in the next side. Ah, come on, don't worry. She's the only choice. I'm gonna have a quick look. I have to carry my cooking pots in it. So I have boiled meat or some boil stuff. I need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Yeah, I want grilled meat. I've got 21 meat. So I'm gonna I'll take 5 and 2 and then in 16, so we can have 3 grilled meat, 2 bacon, and 1 bacon and eggs. So, that's cool. Let's have a look in this other laundry room. Laundry, not a laundry room, I'm supposed to be good. Have I done on my... Yeah, so I need to make a secure wood door. Where's the wood?
on it. This is his. It's a jewel with the crap. Let it go on here. This was looking a bit nicer. They're all the same now. I have to take the green. It's just too important. I'm only going to need a cloth, don't I? Fine. We'll go to the place to throw a check it over tomorrow. The two brass knockers there. Brass arms that you've got. Right. Here's the one sweet of them. Oh, can I bleach the cobblestone? Of course. I haven't really bothered. So they're already as good as the second wood they'll do then. On it, the road, it's pretty handy. It's a little bit of them here. Says we got a Charlie duck. It's rearranged. I wanted to do them, swap them over, because they're just a bit better. Don't need that. That's it then. Do the carrots tomorrow instead of the computer. There's budget accommodation. There you go. Let's get over this and campfire. Miss Stone. Should be Stone. This place. Campfire. Correct. There. Put the campfire in. Put it right in the bottom there. Get into it. Put a little bit more in it. Should be enough. And all the boiled water.
10 minutes.
Yeah. As soon as we get the boiled water. Oh yeah, I've got to put these in. What? Oh, can't. Oh, let me put those in. I've got to wait. Locked for some reason. Where now? No food. Charred meat. Let's get. I'm not supposed to have a minute. So it will make. Wooden bones. Wood frame block. It's night time. Wooden bone. Quit that. Right there. That. Oh, and I didn't get my. Didn't get my turret. What don't need antibiotics. Moldy bread, nitrate powder, boiled water. That's pretty easy. I'm hoping I'm too biased. Look at the effort. The regular one is moldy bread, nitrate powder, and boiled water. That's pretty easy. These gloves, so I haven't got enough space now. So we're looking. Doesn't that look any different, is it? And that's supposed to be all green, it's got white sleeves, it kind of ruins it. But it does make you run faster. That must be that type of set, it's pretty good. Should I make a bunch of bandages? No, but what I should do. Four and that one in there. Like four updates. We're not going to have enough space. What do we want to be put in there to cook a pot? That's good. So I can't break any of them. That's full. It's quite pleasant in here, but the decor's not the best. Let's check on the weapons. Yeah, full. It's full. It's not very full. That's fine. Right, these are. Not this one. I don't get why it won't let me put that screw in, just because it's going, is that it? So we've left it. So we're going to wait another 3 minutes before we can do anything. It's actually bigger than that. Do some marshmallows. And there's some rusted. Trader Bob's too much. Nothing else I can do, really. If I hadn't forgotten my, Robert turret, Robert sledge, I would have put another block down there. Put a sledge on top of it. Kind of sideways, putting it in sort of this direction. Just up and down, not for me. Bash him back up. You can move it up. Yeah, nearly there. Let's see if I could put this in when I'm using it. When I'm not boiling water. Yes, I can. This is weird, it's not so good, baby legs. Maybe me. Is that sorted? Is that it? Spaces. It's eating me out, chat. Is there any more space?
Good.
That'll do.
So we've got bacon and eggs, grilled meat, cooking pot and the grill. We can't get anything else, which is pretty built though, it's because it's like 125. I'll have to run back in the truck and get these, because they were 112, 150, yeah, something like that. And yeah, it's done. That's about done. It's just gone midnight. Get around here. Turn my light off. Hang it down. It's still on one, I wonder why. It's gonna be down to zero like it normally does. Alright, I'm gonna call that a wrap. Thanks very much for watching. I'm gonna put my light on. Bye bye.